This is new at 3. A Goose Creek man now facing charges from the Attorney General's office after he was accused of sexual exploitation of a minor. 44-year-old Gregory Day is charged with 13 counts of sexual exploitation of a minor. Officials received a tip from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, which they say led them to the investigation of Day.